Jaimee Eggleton in his championship performance. Well, John, Jaimee is a very powerful skater, both in his jumps and his choreography. You'll see right off the bat here a very high and powerful double axel jump. As he moves now to his first triple jump combination, a triple southbound double toe loop. Here it is. Three revolutions right into a double toe loop, a very difficult combination for anyone, let alone a junior skater.
Talk about the strength of our senior men's, and it's interesting to find when you have the Eggletons and the Furlands leading their junior men's, we've got strength in backup position.
Well, you hear us talk about axles, where there's a single one, and now a double one, an extra revolution for 2.5 revolutions.
Into a combination of jumps, a 1 foot axel, double salto, double loop jump. It's very difficult to do the double salto after the 1 foot axel because you're landing on the same foot as you're taking off of.
And it's great to see young skaters like this coming along because this is evidence of the support of the athletes' trust. Tax-deductible fundraising arm of the Canadian Figure Skating Association to help young skaters. Similarly in other sports, the Olympic Trust, also tax-deductible, helps all other athletes in all other sports. So that's what we're fighting for in 84 and heading for 1988 with that kind of support.
What I like about his skating, Brian, is that he doesn't just go from one jump to the other. He puts an overall program together, a very mature program.
Combination of a double loop, he just over-rotated the landing there. But I think Otto, in the program, he does have interesting moves in the choreography, but he doesn't utilize footwork going into the jumps. I find that the jumps are telegraphed, and he strokes too long in front of the jump, so you can tell that the jump is coming up. Perhaps in the future, the next year's program, when he goes into the senior event, he'll take more care.
Approaching the end of his program, jam-packed, look at that tremendously high Arabian cartwheel, clearing the height of the boards.
And he's got one more double axel here, strong landing for the end of the program. Last spin of flying system. That was a very dynamic performance, and after being starting off in fifth place in figures, that's what he needed in order to win the title.
The championships keep coming up with new young stars, and it's so delightful to see it happen.
And it's delightful to